first multiply by 1. 3 times 1 is 3. 10 times 1 is 10. Now multiply by 2. 3 times 2, 6. 10 times 2, 20. 3 times 3 is 9. 10 times 3, 30. 3 times 4, 12. 10 times 4, 40.